Several times a day at base camp, you hear the roar of an avalanche.
Fifty people have died on Everest. About a third of them have been killed by avalanches.